Any of you guys on three? Who was that? I didn't hear. Me. Hey, can you come to me and get the names of the Utahs around me? No, politics. Oop, you didn't break a leg, did you? Right. all of the ones I'm in the group with them. I just want to make sure you have all the names for everybody in the vicinity for when I make a report to the DM the bot. Thank you. What's that? Do I what? I maintain. I modify my own, but I maintain others professionally. What year? Camaro? Silverado, okay. It should be easy. The cutout obviously isn't going to be there on the floor. But the punch out for it should be. Mm-hmm. It's not there on that one? Huh. You should be able to cut this on the 03, even on the 02 you probably could have gotten away with this, is if you go to a junkyard, it should just be spot welded on. You can just cut the spot weld away, and then the place holder where it's supposed to be, I'm using air quote, supposed to be spot welded on at the factory, should still be there, so it gives you a direct lineup. That should work too. Yeah, I've noticed a lot of, for manufacturers, it's cheaper to make everything the same for the most part. So a lot of times everything is already there. Like for example, I have an 09 Ford Fusion, which is just like a beater car for me. And the third light didn't work and I changed out the interior and the interior came out of an MKZ and it didn't have a third light. So I just put a spoiler on the back with a third light, a factory one. And it was real easy to put in because the holes were stamped out where they would normally be drilled to have it, even though that model didn't have one. So I just had to drill right through the holes and then seal it all up and it was good to go. But in a lot of times, like even if something doesn't have power windows, normally it's just as simple as swapping a door harness and boom, you got power everything. So yeah, all manual. Yeah. Less problems in a lot of cases. I can't blame you.